Hello there, people. So I'm here today at Antur stiniog. I am supposed to be riding with a friend, but he has decided to forget his front wheel. So this morning we packed the car and he didn't get his wheel out of the garage. So yeah, I'm here at Antur stiniog. It's a lovely day. It's now the afternoon session. I've had the morning session warmed up. So yeah, it's time to go hit some trails. All right, for the first trail, I think I'm gonna hit the green. Just had lunch. I've done the green before last time I was here, and it's actually not too bad. So yeah, let's go hit that. It's so loose today as well. I've almost lost it a couple of times. Oh, a little bit warm there. Oh, green trail, this is really fun. Really, this is a green. Now let's go on to the blue now. Back on the blue. Yeah, that green's seriously underrated, that's good fun. Right, time to hit the meh line, or line meh, if that's how it's pronounced. Let's give it a go. Go. These jumps are so much fun. Case that last one. There's a draft. I'm not going to do the black. This is draft still. Thank you. Right, I'm going to hit scrub-a-dub. So easy to hit that too fast. I destroyed my tyre last time I was here. Go down the shaft. Oops. Do it blind the first time. There we go. all about finding the right way down, picking the right line. My lines weren't great then, but I made it. Right, it's time to hit jumper. I don't think I've got that one on camera yet. So yeah, let's go. has found their line now. Which one to go? I'll go draft again. A bit more difficult. I'm not hitting the blues because I'm on my own today. Not blues, not blacks, I mean. I don't want to be hitting the blacks on my own at the moment. I'm not that good.
Thank you.